How is Ozzy Osbourne still alive after decades of extreme drug and alcohol abuse? In 2010, scientists sequenced his entire genome, and what they found shocked them. Ozzy has rare mutations in genes linked to addiction, alcohol metabolism, and dopamine processing. One gene helps him break down alcohol faster than most people. Another affects how his brain responds to drugs. A researcher literally called him a genetic mutant. Some of his gene variants had never been seen before. Ozzy shouldn't have made it past the 80s, but his DNA might have saved his life. So, is Ozzy Osbourne even human? Or just evolution's craziest plot twist? Let us know what you think in the comments. And if you want to see more interesting content, don't forget to like and subscribe.